And you alluded earlier to the establishment of a digital academy. If I understand that correctly, a means by which you can train people on the necessary ingredients to bring these capabilities to life. Can you talk a bit about the? Part of my question was certainly to be the degree to which you needed to bring in new blood who knew what good looked like where you were going. But needless to say, the vast majority of people who you're working with are the same people who were part of the team when you joined as well. And presumably a lot of them required additional training and on the new methods that you've described. First of all, talk about the establishment of the Digital Academy as a means by which you could train your people on the skills necessary to accomplish what you've described.
So yes, exactly. 2 years back, we founded TFS Digital Academy. The idea was very simple. Harnessing the power of software is not just IT's job. It is everyone's job in a digital company. So the idea was not to just train IT, but to train everyone across the organization. And whether they're employees or consultants, everyone will be trained in this idea of what are these new practices, new methods, new approaches, new behaviors. And so TFS Academy became that platform and an environment through which we must have taken hundreds and thousands of sessions, actually trained almost everyone. Another aspect of that was that we believe that peer learning is really powerful. Team members teaching team members. And having this kind of a dialogue, and you kind of grow from there, both the teachers and the learners are growing through that process. So that's how TFS Digital Academy was started 2 years back. And now we are at a place where TFS Academy has become part and parcel of everything that we do in TFS. Every business unit function uses TFS Digital Academy, and we are using it in multiple countries. So that idea of TFS Digital Academy has blossomed from creating this behavioral transformation and training people to do that, to now that has just become part of our daily life.